good hiding spots and gorilla tag. Part 3, the mines or like caves. So right here at the beginning with a dark fur monkey, it's pretty good. Let's start on this side because there's one. Damn, I think I missed it. All right. With the bat. I guess we're just going down here. So, with like a purple-ish color, there is a crystal somewhere. No. All right, hold on. Right here. You could hide under this spot and pretty good, I guess. I haven't seen anyone hide here, or like not a lot of people hide here. There are some crystals that are pointing out. I found it. So with like a purplish monkey. Right here, just make sure not to hit these a lot, then you give your spot away. I'm stuck now. Right. So, with the dark monkey hiding in any of the mine cards, if I can find one. With the dark monkey hiding here, if you want you could go in there. Run out of time on the river. Right, I think this is the last one. There are some minecarts in here, and those top ones you could hide there with dark furred monkey. And the last one, hiding up there, jumping there, and staying there. That's a good spot. I'm not sure wait if I have time. Yes. I think I could put 3 minute videos. I could do that. Alright, so jumping up to here. Did it? No! Alright, but you see that's possible. There's a creature. I missed it. That's it.